लग जाएगी रे मोरे ओ लग जाएगी रे मोरे काना तो कोई मत देखो नजरिया लग जाएगी रे मोरे काना को कोई मत देखो नजरिया लग जाएगी रे मोरे ओ लग जाएगी रे मोरे काना को कोई मत देखो नजरिया लग जाएगी रे मोरे काना को कोई मत
कुंडल को नजरिया लग जाएगी
कुंडल को नजरिया लग जाएगी मोरे काना को कोई मत देखो नजरिया
लग जाएगी रे मोरे काना को कोई मत देखो नजरिया
ओ लग जाएगी रे मोरे ओ लग जाएगी रे मोरे काना को कोई मत देखो
लग जाएगी रे मोरे काना को कोई मत देखो नजरिया
गल हीरे का हार बिराजे
गल हीरों का हार बिराजे
गल पर जल्दी माला साजे
कर जंती माला साजे
लटकन को लटकन को लटकन को नजरिया लग जाएगी लटकन को नजरिया लग जाएगी मोर काना को कोई मत देखो नजरिया
लग जाएगी रे मोर काना को कोई मत
जाएगी रे मोरे काना को कोई मत देखो नजरिया
लग जाएगी रे मोरे काना को कोई मत देखो नजरिया
माखन खावे और लुटावे
माखन खावे और लुटावे
माखन खावे काना और लुटावे
माखन खावे काना और लुटावे
माखन खावे लाला और लुटावे
माखन खावे लाला और लुटावे
लग जाएगी मोरे काना को कोई मत देखो नजरिया
लग जाएगी रे मोरे काना को कोई मत देखो नजरिया
लग जाएगी रे मोरे काना को कोई मत देखो नजरिया लग जाएगी रे मोरे काना को कोई मत देखो नजरिया
कोई मत देखो कोई मत देखो नजरिया।
लग जाएगी रे मोरे हो, लग जाएगी रे मोरे काना को कोई मत देखो।
Hare Rama।
Pranam Swamiji, and a very warm welcome to our dear family and friends gathered here this afternoon. In the last 7 days, Swamiji took us through the Bhagavad, adding so much humor to an otherwise very serious and esoteric concept. Swamiji has given all of us so many things to take back and has made it all so easy to follow, has been truly inspiring. So has Madhavji's life. Very inspirational and a true celebration, a celebration of sorts. And this afternoon we gather here to share some of their lives' celebratory moments together. Dadoji. Dadoji has led a very all-rounded life, be it industry, culture, art, spirituality, philanthropy. His actions have touched all spheres of life. There is so much for us to learn that all-rounded success and excelling in various endeavors is true success and not just following it in one direction. His is a multifaceted personality. What stands out most about dear Dadoji is his ever smiling and loving demeanor. His smile is truly infectious. We have an AV here for you, which is a slice of his life. Trying to encapsulate it in 35 minutes is really not doing justice at all, but it does give us a tiny peep into a legendary life of our dear and ever so loving grandfather, Pujya Dadoji. Can we have the AV, please?
On 12th January 1921, Basant Kumar Birla, the youngest son of Ghanshyam Das and Mahadevi Birla, was born into the Birla family. Basant Kumar Birla's grandfather, Raja Baldev Das Birla, was an entrepreneur cum philanthropist. Baldev Das had four sons. His third son, Ghanshyam Das, better known as G.D. Birla, was a self-taught and far-sighted businessman, though he was not formally trained. The Birla men were known for their unflinching determination, courage, discipline, and business acumen. Not surprisingly, all these traits have come together in Basant Kumar Birla as well. Basant lost his mother at a tender age. It was his grandmother, Yogeshwari Devi, who brought him up at the Birla ancestral home in Pilani. Looking back on those days, Basant Kumar would later write in his memoirs,
"Meri jindagi ka yah ek adhyay maa ke swargvas ke saath poorn hua. Maa ka aghaadh prem mila par bahut alp samay ke liye. माँ तो गई पर उसकी याद निरंतर आती रहती है. माँ का आशीर्वाद और स्नेह मेरे जीवन की अथाह संपत्ति है."
His stay in Pilani did not last long. He soon returned to the house of his birth in Calcutta. The early shock notwithstanding, Basant had a wonderful childhood with his siblings and his tutors, an English lady, Mrs. Burke, and Pandit Udit Mishra. Later, he would continue his education in two of the noted institutions of India, Calcutta's Hare School and Presidency College. By the time Basant Kumar stepped into his youth, his father G.D. Birla was immersed in India's freedom struggle, which left a strong impression on the young Basant as well. 18th March 1936, a watershed in his life as he walked into the office for the first time. He was then just a tender 15. Baptism in business for Basant started at Kesaram Cotton Mills, where he cut his teeth in accounting, balancing ledgers and maintaining cash books. His diary records a prayer for that day, not for success, but for virtue. I ask God to spread His blessings upon me, to be a good businessman. In the same year, Basant Kumar would also start his maiden business venture, Kumar Chemical Works, for manufacturing perfumes, hair oils, cosmetics and other allied items. As the story goes, his brother Krishna Kumar was so thrilled at this initiative that he guaranteed a sale of 1500 rupees a month. Basant's wedding was something that remained etched in his memory. When his family decided it was time for him to marry, he expressed his desire to settle only for an educated wife. Mahatma Gandhi and Jamnalal Bajaj found him a soulmate in Sarla Biani. Daughter of Swadeshi Brijlal and Savitri Biani, Sarla would surprise Birla traditionalists by refusing to accept a union without meeting her intended groom.
I went to Wardha, I saw her, then Mahatmaji said that I'll ask one by one, both of you. So I at once agreed, I don't have any objection. They all went out and I told him, Mahatmaji, that I'm prepared to at once marry and get it. In 5 minutes, 8 of them came out from her side. And you can easily understand my heart attack if she's saying yes or no. Well, ultimately she said, it's all right.
Their wedding was solemnized on the 30th of April 1942 by Bapu himself amidst vociferous calls to the British rulers to quit India and a looming